Welcome to Operation Harvest Bread. Just a few miles to the north lies the small country of Cherners, home to around 3 million native Cherner Russians and some 800,000 ethnic Russian settlers.
Wake up, Coops! Jeez, pay attention.
Sorry, I was daydreaming. At least those guys fought to the end.
Home to around 3 million native Cherner Russians and some 800,000 ethnic Russian settlers. They are not the best of friends. To those of you who watch more cartoons than AAN, this may come as news. But thankfully, you're not all like me. Gentlemen, we are going to war! Politicians will call this a peacekeeping operation. But make no mistake, we have a clear enemy. We're up against a well-armed insurgency called the Chidaki. These are the guys responsible for the attempted coup in September. Now, some of you were involved in the recapture of Utez a few days ago, so you know what these Chidaki did to the local garrison. But you, gentlemen, you are United States Marines.
All right!
You have been to Afghanistan.
You better follow me.
Most of you still have sand in your butt cracks from Iraq. And these Chidaki will not present you with a challenge. Tomorrow morning, you will step from your landing craft and do what Marines were born to do. They, on the other hand, will wish they picked a country without a shoreline. Settle down. Now, it's going to be hard to distinguish between enemy, ally, and civilian. You sandy crack boys should be used to that by now. But I want to make one thing very, very clear. Shoot a civilian during my operation, and I'll have you court-martialed before the barrel has cooled. Understood?
Sir, yes, sir!
The next few days will be intense, gentlemen. Good luck.
Woohoo!
Gentlemen, I'll keep this as short as possible. Miles, you and I will go over this in detail later, but I want to sketch it out with your men before that. Okay, roll the slides. Well, the whole damn country is in chaos, boys. It was hoped that the MEU presence would deter an all-out war, but since we shipped out, the situation has actually gone downhill. We're now facing balls-out conventional civil warfare, so listen up. An estimated 12,000-strong force of the Chernarus Red Star movement, the Chidaki, as the locals call them, have seized control of key areas all over northeastern Chernarus. Take a look at the photo here. Note the star symbol. Check out this group. The guy in the middle is Akula, Lopatev, means shark. Along with his henchmen here, they terrorize and torture Chernarusian civilians. If you happen to meet them, report the contact immediately. We want those men alive, if possible. What's left of the loyalist Chernarusian Defense Force is holed up in Zelenogorsk and its surroundings. If we don't step in now, there may not be anyone left to help. Operation Harvest Red will retake key areas and re-establish CDF control. Force Recon, yourselves included, will lead the attack ahead of the battalion landing team. For you, Razor, that means neutralizing a Japusta in the early hours of tomorrow morning. We think it coordinates enemy coastal defenses. After hello insertion by Star Force 21 north of your target, you will reconnoiter the outskirts of the village, find out exactly where the comm center is, and broadcast its position to Hazard 3, who will execute an airstrike. You will then provide BDA, withdraw, and stand by for orders. Gentlemen, make no mistake. This conflict has the potential to destabilize the entire ex-Soviet bloc. We need to intervene now to prevent this crisis escalating any further. Any questions? I've got a lot to do, so I'll have to limit this to one question each.
How do I get out of this chicken shit outfit?
You secure that shit, Hudson.
Who are these CDF, sir?
The Cherno Russian Defense Force are our allies in this conflict. Logistically, they're pretty cut off at the moment. But once we open a supply route into northeastern Zelenogorsk, they will become a very capable fighting force.
What about Pusta? Are there any civilians still inside?
The SAT data shows some civilian movement, yes. Be careful out there, Marines. The locals are going to be twitchy, but we need to win their hearts and minds.
Why send a team? Can't we just cruise missile the place or something?
We need men on the ground to visually confirm the station's coordinates. Then comes the airstrike. Okay, that's enough questions for now. You can grill Miles later. For now, get some practice in on the range, or use the other ship facilities. Patrick, come with me. The rest of you are dismissed.
Okay, like the captain says, guys, you've got time if you want to shoot some skeet or get some last-minute training in or whatever. If you don't want to do that, just crash and I'll brief you in the morning.
Copy that, Miles. Don't worry. We'll keep ourselves busy. See you later.
Cannot fire.
know, Sergeant. Do you mind if I get a little practice here?
Not at all, sir. Just take the rifle and step into the yellow area here on the floor. Looks to me like you're ready for some training. Tell me what you want to try.
I'll try the piece of cake setting.
Hey, looks like we got another newcomer. Oh, what's this? First time here, huh? Don't worry, it's real simple. Try to shoot all the targets. One hit, one point. Get ready. Now, you got it. Good work. Very nice. Fine, fine. You made it. Fantastic. Real sweet shooting there. What do you want to do now?
I'll try the piece of cake setting.
Hey, looks like we got another newcomer. Okay, no problem. Come back whenever you want.
I'd like to take out some birds.
No problem, sir. Grab a shotgun, stand in the yellow area, and just give me the pull signal.
Let's see what this baby can do. Pull!
Sorry, Sergeant, but that was just weak.
Eager to see some action?
Getting ready.
Eager to see some action?
Definitely. Just leave some Chana chicks for us, Coops.
Eager to see some action?
Definitely. Just leave some Chana chicks for us, Coops.
Hey, Coops, what's up?
Hey, Maddox, what's the word?
Shafto tells me I've got the pleasure of your company for the flight in.
Is that right?
So I hear. Only a few hours now, huh? You nervous? I'm shitting it. Want to hang here and shoot the breeze some? Your team cool with that?
Nah, I got stuff to do. Catch you later. Eager to see some action?
Definitely. Just leave some Chana chicks for us, Coops.
Eager to see some action?
Nice to see you, Sarge.